hard in their lessons and at home. I know that they all practice very well at home, recorded as well. And this week is a really special week, actually, for musicians, because yesterday was World Piano Day. And that's a special day for everybody who loves music anyway, but especially for us piano players. And the reason it was World Piano Day falls on the 29th of March. And does anybody know why we celebrate it on the 29th of March? Who might not know? You guys. Dotty, why do we celebrate it on the 29th of March?
part of it. But see, the bit I enjoyed most is I sat there today just to look at faces, the faces of your children as they're going on, actually the confidence that that brings to your children. I am so, so impressed with you. There was no way at your age I could have sat out there by myself and played a piano. Awesome. You are amazing to play all of that music. Parents, were you really worrying about the recorder sound a little bit, if you're honest? Actually, when we all played together, it sounded really nice, didn't it? Okay, so that was amazing. Okay, congratulations on getting your grade one. Charlotte, you presented yesterday, didn't you? So are you on your grade one? You've done it, so well done. So, I think, not quite sure, but I think I said it yesterday, didn't I? The sign of a good, what was it? Can you remind me? No. The sign of a really good performance was what? Can you remember what it was? Yeah, no, what do they do when it's a really good performance? Yeah, when it's called a stand. I'm sure you're about to get standing ovation. Children, in a second.